Earlier this month, the 2016-17 Valdosta Youth Council held their graduation. The three rising 10th graders rolling off the council discussed what they learned from the experience.
I think it was definitely one of learning. We went around and took tours of all the different public buildings, and we learned about the different public services that Valdosta provides. And so I think it was a big learning experience as to knowing about how much our city does to it for us, whether it's invisible services or the services that we use every day.
The older students say they learned a lot by serving on the council, and it allowed them to grow in many ways.
Like I said, I would really encourage different kids to come and join the youth council, just because it really does make you a better leader. It improves a lot of things. It makes you a lot more confident in the way that you do things, and just improves your overall life.
All of them said that students should seek to join the council to learn more about their government.
They should definitely join and learn more about how their city government works and how they're trying to help them.
Well, I would definitely encourage them, because there's a lot of experiences that you wouldn't really get just not really being active.
With what Mel said, I mean, you're never going to learn anything by doing nothing. So you should always try and be involved in the community so you can learn about the things that the government does for us every day.
For more information on the Valdosta Youth Council, like their Facebook page.